and instead you discover there's assembly language in the machine, and it's deep in the machine and is rarely encountered except by hackers. I mean, that's what you're doing when you're taking psychedelic drugs, is you're opening the cabinet. You're going into the machinery, all those areas where it says the warranty.